trust your instincts, and that's why, you know, you practice and you create those habits so that it just becomes automatic. When you play, you don't necessarily want to have to think too much, but there are little things that you look for, and that's a big part of it, just kind of trusting those instincts.
Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down. We're golden.
Spins around, scores, that's a hit, another goal off the rush.
Look at Carlson. Oh boy, Carlson taken to school by the spinorama of Sidney Crosby.
Crosby, thank you.
Play by Crosby just to turn that biscuit over, and then boom. And Crosby able to come back to serve with Stahl. Crosby looks towards the net, drops it out, goes. He scores! What a pass by Sidney Crosby. Now Sidney Crosby after the puck's short handed. He's got more with him. Here comes Sid against Freddie Meyer. And a Trevor Moore shot. He scores!
Sidney Crosby.
Kept in by Crosby again. Back pass out in front. Miller to save the rebound, and they score.
Crosby after the puck in the corner. Centers. Guttridge scores! 4-0. And Crosby with eyes behind his head. You know I got a taste of that.
control. Sakara helps him out. But Crosby got it in front. They score. Dupuis waiting for Crosby's pass. And Pittsburgh has a 1-0 lead.
You know there's no going back.
Crosby makes it looks, and you talk about his backhand, well, there you see it.
That got thrown out. Crosby, look at him.
Somebody had to be on the other end receiving those passes to make plays. Same thing with Sidney Crosby. If you want to play with Sidney Crosby, that's one thing, but you better be able to think the game at the same pace and tempo as he does.